Hello everyone, I'm Sheldon Barlett Rumor and this is it. Welcome back to This Is It TV. It's that time again. I'm gonna tell you whether you need to watch it or you need to skip it. We are going to talk about The High Note. Oh, and it, my friends, was so good. Tracee Ellis Ross did her thing. You would think that she spent her career singing and being on stage. She looked absolutely at home. Looked absolutely gorgeous. The costumes, my friends. If I can get myself into that red jumpsuit with those fringe, every outfit was absolutely amazing, but she totally nailed it. She nailed every aspect, being powerful and vulnerable all at the same time to deliver a wonderful performance. Her energy with Dakota Johnson was absolutely wonderful. It seems as if their relationship is indicative of a lot of relationships that we have out there, whether it's a power struggle or it's this vulnerable nature. I'm telling you, it was absolutely wonderful. Dakota did an amazing job. There's something about her voice that just soothes me. Very, very good. Very, very good. Dakota had a fun time, I'm only assuming. Mr. Harrison was so good. It was a lovely thing. You could feel their chemistry together. It was definitely worth watching, I'm telling you. A familiar face that was able to drop by, Mr. Ice Cube, was able to lend his voice and his energy to this. A little mean with a soft spot. It was really nice to see him do his thing. I'm excited that the collaboration between him and Tracee was a win for sure. Absolutely. There was another familiar face. If you were familiar with Grace and Frankie, you had an opportunity to see June Diane Raphael. She did a great job. Another quirky character that she brought to life on screen. Absolutely wonderful. A newcomer, at least to me. Zoe Chow. So fun. She had so many great one-liners. The best friend of all best friends. Again, this all-star cast was wonderful. The ensemble, perfection. You have to check it out. I'm here to tell you what you should watch and what you should skip. And I definitely think that The High Note is something you should watch. So it is a watch it from me. I want to make sure that you guys check it out. You have absolutely no choice. For more on all of our watch it and skip it, you've got to head over to thisisittv.com and follow, fan, and like us everywhere you find at This Is It TV. Until next time, my friend, make sure you are watching something good. I will see you soon. Take care.